Okay, this is gonna be a not really secret, but well, secret build that I just came up with for Mexico. They are rather mediocre at the moment, so I thought maybe we could try a few things to specialize them a bit. I think I've come up with something, and now it's about testing whether it works or not. So 1v1. There's an okay player, Reiko, so you might know him. I haven't actually done this build once yet. It's my actual first time because I didn't want to just practice the boom. Yeah, but also the fight all the same. Because we're gonna do a very unique style here. That we're gonna pick. Test deck. Yeah, I'm obviously gonna trade since there is no way around that. I'm gonna go over why precisely I have the cards that I have later. Okay, so for this build, we're just gonna go fast H2. And go for fast charge. Okay, let's take this. Actually, let's wait with that one. The wood card in. As I said, we're trading, so it's obviously important to send wood cards. See the hand in the back, it's good. Wonder how many bills it takes to age. I assume 14, but I'm not going to be sad if 13 works as well. But just from knowing how port works, yeah. No, maybe 13 works. Because I have got good food treasures, I guess. You can imagine when you hit 500 food with one bill left, it works. So 13 is gonna be. Because your bills can gather like 300 food within the time that one new bill is being trained. Well, maybe not because they walked so much though. Anyway, I'm still gonna stick to it. Oh, we're gonna take this, of course. I'm gonna trade, as I said. I'm now gonna go for this. So it doesn't matter them over gathering coin for the church. All that matters is that I will be able to build a church ASAP. Here we get this as well. And now I'm fine with this. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have put the bills on. Fine, but whatever. Yeah, shouldn't matter. I'm still hitting the wood. Yeah, Okay. So obviously I'm gonna build it with the explorer guy that I'm gonna get. Alright. Yeah, don't need any of the carts just yet, so we don't have to gather the crates. Combined with this treasure, it's enough to get steel traps, which I will aim at. Okay. Hope he doesn't wait. He doesn't. Very well. Steel traps is good to have for sure. Now we're pretty much just gonna try to age without building another house. If it's needed, it's fine, because it's better to use market anyway right now, even though I have two wood cards. Should be close, but I think coin is still faster. That's these things that I'm not 100% sure about either yet. Experimenting a bit. Could kill the cow, technically. It's not that important to have the cow. Or the llama. China is obviously a super strong city as well. Yeah. Okay, so I don't think it would be enough. Normally, so we'll just kill these, and then it should be enough. Oh, okay, go for this. Okay, so I assume normally you would go for 21 bills when you go for the for this bill. Now, what matters is that we take this age up. Now we just start going for a lot of wood. Wonder if we can get this age up in. Yeah, can. Okay. Place the flag, because it means they build faster. Few wheels on coin, because we still want the upgrade.
Okay.
epic. Now we reduce our efforts on food again. And like, I'm just gonna aim at the third TC. Which we're gonna build over here, I think. Yeah. Pretty sure. Okay, so now we're just going to aim at haciendas as usual. Because haciendas are obviously more build production facilities that we can't get otherwise. See if you do this. We're not going to revolt with Yucatan either, so don't have to pay attention to that macro. Oh, which shows me I should have put in the second factory in my deck, which is a mistake, of course. I'm just gonna play without it. But know that the factory is missing. Houses. Yeah, I should have another factory for sure. Oh well. Well, that's gonna suck, of course. It's gonna be a lot of points missing as well. But I didn't really want to re-upload this, so.
Cazador. cazador. Sí, cazador, sí, cazador. ¿Cuál es la opción? Así es, cazador.
Sí, mi minera. ¿Qué? Minera, minera. Sí, mi minera. Oren, así, así será. Cazadora, cazadora.
Venga, se va a hacer. No, no, es bueno. Alright, so we're gonna age, and we're gonna age with this one. More wood gathering for my bills. So I'll just send to one factory and then the wood con. Oh yeah. Or just let those do it. And now we're gonna age with this one.
Leñadora.
Sí, leñadora. Sí, así será. Estoy en camino. Así es, sí.
Mande.
¡Estoy adelante! Solo, mande.
Por, amén, amén.
Sí.
¡Avancen! ¡Al marcha!
Que en el nombre del Padre. En el nombre del Padre.
Sí, ¿cuál es leñadora? Sí. Pues leñadora. Leñadora. Constructos leñadora.
¿Cuál es la constructor?
It really is sad for the second factory, though. It would probably make such a difference. I'm sad. Guess altogether in effect that is good.
Thank you.
Mande, presidente.
Al marcha ya.
Leñador.
Hola, leñadora, leñadora.
Sí. ¿Cuál es la orden? Leñador.
Sí, sí.
Leñador.
¿Cuál es
la orden? Sí. ¿Cuál es la orden?
Can calculate how much wood it would be that I'm missing. I get it around the 20-minute mark. No. 18-minute mark. Yeah, it's like 100 points missing by 40. And that's not included the trade bonus, so it's probably like 150. I want to fight middle if possible.
Right.
We'll do what's possible, of course. Okay, yeah, I think he's aiming at that as well. Beautiful. I don't have cheaper naps in this deck though, because it's not a 1v1 deck. But it's for returns at least. Okay. It's not useless. I should have told him earlier, to be fair. Wish I would have thought of it earlier myself at this point. I wonder if I can reach this. Wards get crazy range at some point. Man. I need one shipment for sure. I'm also gonna do this trade thing, so two cards. I think I can use one more. Should probably be this one. Jesus, this line of sight. God. Then, bro. God, it's so retarded, but funny as well. Oh shit, I have to. Forward hotkeys. God, where are they? Oh shit, no, it's... Yeah. Fuck, man. This is such an alpha chat strat. I'm gonna trade in 20 seconds. Start putting some girls back to food. Jeez, I train so fast, man. Don't even need this card in the deck. That's my factory. Let's go. Wait, I want to see. Oh yeah. Okay, let's get this one. Oh, it's probably instant already. Oh, I should upgrade falconets actually, because I can train them from these, and they train really fast. Need some wood. Jeez, and the score is so good as well. Oh, look at this god strat of mine. So this is pretty much a 2600 boom, nearly. Yeah, fuck. No. Oh yeah, no infinite card as well. Yeah, I think the fourth strat is fucking dope, honestly. Yeah, I still think this works, so it's all good. So I forgot a whole factory pretty much, and I hit quite an early trade, 2450, so pretty much 2600 is the conclusion. GG's.